Direk Cathy was also part of naghahanap ng location. What is easy about it is nung nakita naman yung location ng Baguio, we wanted it to make different primarily. Pero noong nakita, is na-charm na agad kami nung lugar. It was actually a collective decision ng team creative and all the production na nilagay dito yung setting. Actually, pilihan lang namin ng chichirya dito nung parang may maliit na tindahan lang dyan, di ba? At napaloadan. Ito lang na nagsimula. Tapos, may mga bumibisita.
Hindi, yung tindahan na po dyan, naging standby area namin dati. Dati, sari-sari store lang po. Tapos, nung bumalik na kami, habang tumatagal, nagbebenta na sila ng mga, yung hats. Sinasabi nila, presa hats. Tapos, yung mga necklace ni Agnes, parang la presa hats for sale, ganyan. Doon na simula, tapos, sumunod na lang yung iba.
Pag bumaba ka ng Baguio, yung palengke ng Baguio, lana ng side doon is last from Presses Strawberry. Lala naman namin ang ito. Hindi na tumutupo dito yung malilito ko siya rin yung strawberry. La Presa, scarf, lahat. Doon nagsimula actually yung popularity nung Baguio.
Pati yung patatos, La Presa patatos. Agnes Strawberry Jam pa.
Kaya yeah, mga tendera, ang pangalan, Agnes na lahat. You are just a dream that I once knew. Never thought I would be right for you. I just can't compare you with anything in this world. You're all.